Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever time it is when you're watching this video. First of all, I'm going to apologise about my hair. Obviously, we're all on lockdown, I'm a little bit bored. I've finished my room, video's coming up. Couldn't think of anything else to do apart from makeup videos. Is that in the way? I think it's in the way. Therefore, I did my hair.
Okay, so I wasted quite a lot of time at the start of this video just talking. I do that a lot. So basically, I've just run through dead quick what I'm doing. There's so many videos on my account that are literally just putting on my makeup, and it's the exact same routine every single time, so I've sped it up. So this is primer, concealer, contour, powder contour, and powder.
Next is eyebrows. Brush them up. And then I'm going to use a dark blonde. I'm going to need my mirror for this one. I'm too far away. Dark blonde for the front of my eyebrow. I'll come home. Walking out of time. Looking for a bed. And a medium to dark brown. Doesn't say. Medium to dark brown on the outer edges. But I know someday I'll make it. So now I'm gonna do, I think, a darker blue, sort of on the outside. God, that's very dark. Next, I'm going to do my cut crease. I'm going to speed it up because I know how boring it is, and I'm a perfectionist, so it's going to take me a while. So I'm going to speed it up, and I'll see you in a sec. They look completely different. This one's still got a blue twinge to it, only because it needs to be set. It's very important if you're doing a cut crease and you're not putting a colour over it, if you're just going to leave it blank, it's extremely important that you set the crease. Otherwise, you'll get this colour, and then you'll get the, you know, that, I don't know what it's called, but that crease, that almost like oily, greasy crease, you know, when you blink too much, which I feel like I do. But with the other one, you don't get that. So I'm going to go do it with this eye, and then I'm going to fast motion liquid eyeliner, put some lashes on, and I'll be back. Okay guys, so my eyes are complete. I've put my lashes on. I'm gonna go do the rest of my face because the rest of it's looking a little bit pale, a little bit blue, and then I'll come back. Alright guys, so finished product. I'm gonna sit like this and